Really? Move some of this out of the way so I won't knock this shit down. Alright, let's get some sour cream in there. I don't know how I had two of these motherfuckers open. I just be opening shit head on some real shit. Let me see. This might be enough. And this one. Is it any good? Yep, it's good. Yeah. It's just regular sour cream. You don't have to use a dollop of daisy if you don't want to. If you know, you ain't got to use a dollop of daisy. You don't have to use a dollop of daisy. Hell no. Let's see. What else? We want to put some horseradish in here, man. Let's eyeball. Let's see. Yes. I know it smells like poot, but I promise you.
I didn't think I was a fan of horseradish until, like, I met you. I know what it smells like. It do stink.
But it tastes delicious in this sauce. Trust me, okay? I know you're going to be like, but no, trust me on this.
Hello, Mamacita.
What up, Mamacita? We're not going to put a whole lot, because this is hot radish. This shit here is hot. The one I have is hot. Oh, definitely. Extra hot. You can just use regular horseradish if you want. If you're not a fan of it, don't put it in. But I'm here to tell you, this shit really complements the whole fucking thing. Okay?
He's making fried catfish po'boys.
Interesting.
Mamacita,
yes, I'm making fried catfish po'boys, but first we need an awesome ass po'boy sauce. Gotta have it. You can't just use
we can keep it gangster
and use hot sauce, ketchup, mustard. That's the hood shit for me, baby. I love it. Now, but I don't, you know, I try to give y'all a little bit more than that. Everybody knows that one. Hot sauce, ketchup, mustard. On the catfish, beautiful. But let's not do that one. You know, that bores me. Let's do some more interesting things. You know what I'm saying? Should I put a little bit of zest in here? I could put some zest in this mug. You think I should? What? Anything you would like, my king? Let's see. Yeah, let's put a little bit of zest in here. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. You don't have to do this stuff. I really just want you to put a tablespoon of lemon juice in there. But I'm going to throw some zest in there to get me a fresh pop. What's wrong with that? Nothing.
A fresh
pop. Get a fresh pop. If you do choose to get the zest off the lemon, let's try not to go into the white. Everything you need is right above that white layer. All the oil. Oh, wow, that's fucking amazing. Huh? All the lemony oil you need is in the outside. Like, it's not in that little white part. You hit too much of that white part in there, that shit gonna be a little bitter. You don't want that shit, you know? This is a zester, so I can scrub at that. I'm not digging into the white. You feel me? This looks good. This looks great. I promise you, you get the right tools for the job. Amazing. You get the right tools for the job, you have amazing effects. Makes the job so much easier. Or so easy. Alright, give me my zest. Yes. Now, not only that, I'm going to put in some lemon juice. I want some twine in here.
Okay,
I want some twine in here. Let's wash our hands up real quick.
Appreciate them taps, guys.
Thank you.
Thank y'all so much for tapping the screen. Thank you for the shares. Thank you for the follows. We appreciate you. Continue to share. Share to Facebook
please,
and share to Twitter.
Stop.
Share
and
to
follow.
Your people, family. We appreciate y'all for being here.
I don't. All these people in here, I don't have these many people following me. So evidently, some people in here that's not following me. You know, if you like the content. Mm-hmm. Go over there, man. I got more shit in store. And then when you get over there, you're going to find out, ooh, I got a YT, too. This nigga got a YT. Yeah, I got a YT, too. Go over there. Go see what that big hit like.
MC Sugar.
What up, MC Sugar?
Crawfish King.
What's up, Crawfish?
Shake them taps.
All right. That was about a good tablespoon. Uh-huh. That was a good tablespoon, at least. Of the lemon juice.
Make make sure y'all follow my brother Crawfish King. That's Chef Joe the Smoke.
The tablespoon of vinegar or malt vinegar, either one. Ooh, wifey. You know what to play for Big Chef, boy, I tell you. War, W sauce, War Chest, War Society sauce, War Chestershire sauce, worst fucking word in the world sauce, whatever the fuck you want to call it. They do a tablespoon of that. Never. How can you be mad at me when I got a cute smile? You know what I mean? Huh? How can you be mad at Big Chef when he say when he got a cute smile? Shit. Big Chef got a cute smile. Just look at the smile. When I say some fucked up shit, just look at the smile. I'm just one of them people, you just gotta be like, oh, that's Chef. You know, it's always a motherfucker, you just gotta be like that. Oh, that's just such
that's
and such.
That's just Chef.
That's just Chef, goddamn. That's just, I want some garlic, wifey. Some minced garlic. I already used up all my garlic paste. I want to use like one clove. We're going to have to put some sugar in here, man. Because we put a lot of vinegar, a lot of acidic ingredients in here. So let's go in with a little sugar, man. Just a little bit. This ain't going to be no sweet-ass sauce. You can even add a little pickle relish in here if you want to. I'm just not a huge fan of adding it. I mean, it's cool, though. I want it.
What?
You don't see my minced garlic? No, what? I don't want that. I don't feel like doing work. Cause I already gotta do that. I already gotta do the catfish. Hell no, Big Chef don't wanna do no extras today. It's Friday. It's Freaky Friday. Huh? I'm supposed to be fucking. Right now. Right now. Half a teaspoon. Hey, thank you. Dancing to the music.
Oh, smile.
Smiley, what's
hey,
up?
Babe.
Y'all follow the beautiful Smiley, please. That's my little baby right there. Singing, dancing to the music. On the radio. Bad boy. Onion and garlic. Half a teaspoon. Just a half a teaspoon. Paprika, let's do a half a teaspoon. I don't feel like measuring it. Just a half a teaspoon. Ooh, yeah. Everybody singing. Dancing to the music.
Honey.
Hey, that makes Big Chef weigh that pepper, boy. Huh? And my thighs don't touch me. Everybody singing. Dancing to the music. Kanye, what are you? Bad boy. Ooh, you like that, don't you? Ooh, yeah, Big Chef be doing all types of shit, like, you know. Let's do about a clove. Just a little bit. We already put garlic powder in there, but why not add some freshness?
Why not?
Some freshness. Why not add? All right, now we mix. We ain't put no salt in this bitch, so you already know. I'm finna go salt bay on your ass real quick. Big Chef style, nigga. Yeah. Just a little pinch or two. Maybe another little pinch. It ain't gonna hurt. It's fine. It's fine. Let's do some fresh ground black pepper too. I like that. Ooh, tap that thing, Chef. If you tap it more than once, more than twice, you playing with it. Wife, if you shake it more than twice, they say you playing with it. Big Chef playing with that thing on the line, man.
Okay.
Hey. Let's get in there, man. Let's give it a good mix.
I don't love you, baby.
Bricks ain't gross red. Eggs ain't poached red. Mona Lisa was a man. Yeah. Let's give it a taste. Ayy. All around the world, I'd rather be a fool. Come here.
That beautiful, babe.
Yo, I love you, baby. You see that thing, baby? Oh, you know I love you, baby. Yeah, yeah. And if I don't love you, baby,
Chris ain't grocery.
Eggs ain't poultry. Hey, this is good. This tastes beautiful. Man, you can add, like, take this and do other shit with it. Put some Old Bay in there. Put some, some Creole in there. Put some Cajun in there if you want to. Try put some lemon pepper in there. Why not? Try put lemon. Think about it, motherfucker.
Hey, lipstick doll. Hey, baby.
What's up, baby? Look at what I'm talking about. We already got lemon in here. We already got pepper in there. What is gonna hurt for me to put some lemon pepper in there, bitch? It won't hurt. It won't hurt. I can do it if I wanna do it. If I really, 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 really wanna do it, motherfucker. I will do it. You wifey! You'll bring me the lemon pepper because I wanna show them. I am not playing. Look at this, this is some Cajun season. This ain't even for this. You can throw some of that in there. I don't know how much. I'm just showing you. This is the base. Take this delicious sauce and play with it. Play with that motherfucker. Quarantine style. Lemon pepper. Lemon pepper is in there now. Guess what? Does not matter. All this shit gonna be good in here. Eggs ain't poultry. Mona Lisa was a man. Yeah. Let's get out of taste. Let's see what that be like. Let's see what that shit be like. Yeah. Hey, let's keep the recipe like that. That's great. I don't know how much we added, but put them two on the end.
Put them two on the end.
Hell yeah. I told you it go good. All that go good. All right. Now we got some more shit to do. We got some shit to do. Real quick. We're going to go ahead and make our breading up for our fish. And last, I'm going to show you how I'm going to prepare my fish. Like, and that's the more tedious part. Man, y'all stop what you're doing also, man. Follow Lipstick Doll. Follow Lipstick Doll, man. Peep out all the cosmetics. Peep out all the cosmetics, man. Give her a chance. Follow Lipstick Doll. And follow on the IG, man. And support. Let's see. All right, we're going to do flour and we're going to use cornmeal. I know some people use all cornmeal. Some people use all flour. We're going to do both of them. We're going to do equal parts. Let's keep it simple. Oh, I know y'all looking like, where that damn bag of flour come from? Wifey be setting this shit up so pretty. This how I really look all fucked up. Hey, wife, ain't that right? This how I really looked all fucked up. I had this shit the way I wanted it. And wifey came and made it pretty for y'all. That's how much she love y'all. And y'all barely tapping too, and she really love y'all. I don't be caring. I'ma just put this shit on the table. I'm not giving you no display.
Hey, Sydney, thank you so much, love.
Thank you, Sydney. Hell yeah, wifey love to make shit pretty. You know, she love to make shit pretty. And I appreciate her so much. That's my boobie. That's my boobie, my baby. Boobie, baby. My boobie, my baby. All right, some cornmeal. Cornmeal. Let's do equal parts. I might need more than this. And we're going to eyeball it. Maybe I need 3 cups of dry material. Maybe I do 3 cups. Yes, I shall do 3 cups.
Okay.
So, we're just making this shit up as we go. Let's do a half. Let's do a cup and a half of flour.
You in the right place, Sydney.
Sydney, you most definitely in the right motherfucking place. What you looking for? I got it. Which one?
the cooking a vibe to me. I love
food. I got all the vibes. How many more vibes you want? I got it all.
Okay.
You ain't gotta go nowhere. Your one stop shop.
Y'all are in the right place, baby.
Your one stop shop.
This is your one stop shop.
You can get it right here.
You can get it. You can get it. Appreciate you, Sydney.
You can get it right here on this live. Right here, right here. Don't go nowhere. Nothing like it on Vigo, I guarantee you. I've been looking. We feel like aliens on this bitch sometimes. We feel like aliens on this motherfucker. Because shit, people see Vigo one way. And then they come to our live and they like, oh, that's what the fuck is supposed to be. Oh, there's no shit talking confusion. Oh, it's very well lit. Oh, the background is immaculate. Oh, that guy is handsome. Oh, he got a big old pickle. Oh.
Okay, you threw the last few in there, but you get it. You kind of
you get what I'm saying.
You get
it. Nothing like it on Vigo. I guarantee you, me amigo.
Bow,
me
bow.
And a beautiful wifey. Real spill.
Period.
Let's see. That was a cup and a half of each. Cup and a half of each. Let's see what we want to put in here. Now, I'm going to tell you how you can do yours. I'm going to do mine a different way. Because you probably don't have this. This is Creole kit. This is a Creole seasoning that I get online. It's very low in sodium. It provides all the Creole ingredients, all the thyme, all the oregano, all the rosemary, all the garlic, all the onion, all the black pepper, huh? All the black pepper. All the black, who is that?
Lipstick Doll. Thank you so much, baby.
All the black pepper. All that's already in here with a very low amount of sodium, so I can really go heavy in here if I want. It enhances flavor. A lot of people don't have that. So, this is that. Let me show you something. Let's just say, I didn't have my special season blend. See, I got his fish and poultry season, and you ain't got that neither. I bet you don't. I bet you won't keep coming. Stop playing, wife. Let Big Chef do the show. Now, all right. Get you some old butter.
Thank you. Chicken and beer. Appreciate you, Lipstick Doll.
You know what? We should have did. Can we do a giveaway? Is it too late to do a giveaway? Can we send some people some more shit?
Can we do a giveaway? We can.
Well, think of something, wife. Then let's do a giveaway while I'm teaching something. Anything. I don't care. I just want to give away free shit.
Okay.
Cause I got free shit.
We got free shit.
Well, it wasn't free for us, but it's free for y'all. I got free shit. I want to give it to you.
We do.
Now, all right. Cup and a half of each. Let's do. Say you got some Old Bay. Let's do 2 tablespoons of Old Bay. 1 tablespoon of kosher salt. I need you to start buying kosher salt. Huh? Sea salt, kosher salt, Himalayan salt. Now, Himalayan salt, you're going to have to do different measurements on it, all right?
Lipstick Doll, thank you so much, my love.
You got to do different measurements on the Himalayan salt. I keep it kosher with the coarse kosher salt. So, 2 tablespoons of Old Bay, 1 tablespoon of kosher salt. And then go in that motherfucker with 1 tablespoon of granulated garlic, 1 tablespoon of granulated onion. After that, go in there with some fresh grated. Oh, this changes the game on your ass now. Get you some peppercorns and grind them up in a damn blender or something. I need you to get it in your life. 1 tablespoon of fresh ground black pepper. Fresh ground. And that's good. I promise you, you won't go wrong with that seasoned blend right there. You're welcome. Because I didn't have to do it. They say Big Chef is something like Jesus. He didn't have to do it, but he did. I just broke that shit. They say the chef is something like Jesus. He didn't have to do it, but he did. Don't hit the laugh. Hit the applause on that shit. What the fuck? Because I didn't have to do it, but I did.
But you did.
But I did. Because I'm going to use this. You ain't got none of this. And if you would like some of this right here, all you got to do is order it on, wifey order this here. I don't know. It's on Amazon. Find it on Amazon, baby. You can get it. It's delicious. Now, let's do a little bit more. Because it don't really have no salt in it, it's just amazing flavor. I love this. This is one of my go-tos. If I want to make my shit taste totally different from somebody else or some chicken or something like that, I always add some of that. Now, this is some good shit right here, too. Fish and seafood seasoning.
Lipsy Dog.
Appreciate you, baby. Appreciate you. Thank you. You can get seafood seasoning made by Chef Pauperdon if you want to. Chef Pauperdon, if you want to. I'm using his, the same guy. This shit good as fuck. It has the Creole kick that you need. It really does. Wife, it really does. Ooh. Wife. It really does. Yes. I'm gonna get some of that in there. Just a tablespoon. This for me now. This for me. It's not for y'all. You probably don't have this.
Sweet Smokey Joe's. If you just look up Sweet Smokey Joe's, you will see all of, he has a whole series.
Yeah. He's amazing. The guy is fucking brilliant. I appreciate him. Real spill. All right. Now, and I'm going to put in some kosher salt. Why not? Kosher salt always goes in there. When did this get back? Your ass. You the truth. Wifey is the truth. What the fuck? It just came back. Yes. Yes, wifey, you do your thing, boo. This is going to taste amazing. The one that I told you, if you copy down those measurements verbatim and put them in 3 cups of dry material, it's going to be good. You like to use 3 cups of flour? That's fine. You want to use 3 cups of cornmeal? That's fine. Fine. You want to go half and half? That is fine. You know? Just 3 cups. The measurements I gave you was for 3 cups. The shit I did, don't even try to keep. If you ain't got that shit, don't even try to keep up with this shit. You know? I ain't. Don't let Big Chef put the pressure on you.
He's making a fried catfish po' boy.
Yeah, man. I'm going to add in some. Did I add in garlic? Because I love garlic. I don't think I did. I want to. I'm doing it. Even if I added it in, I don't give a fuck. I'm adding it, wife. Huh? Big Chef is a server. You know what I'm saying? I put my best foot. Do I not put my best foot forward? Huh? And you, well, who? Just a squirrel trying to get another thing. All right, Jen. Onion. You see what I'm saying? All right. That's going to taste good right there. That's going to taste real good. Dad! Now we need our catfish. Here come the bullshit.
Okay.
Here come the bullshit. This is the part I don't feel like doing. We got enough time to do it though. Even if I don't get to fry the fish on the live for y'all, I don't know how long it's gonna take us, but I'm finna show you my process when I'm making po' boy, my catfish process. First, I don't wanna be talking to the fucking wall. I see I got taps, I see I got shares, people following me on IG. I'm getting gifts from my homies. I love y'all. So I wanna ask, is there a heart in the house tonight? I wanna know. Any catfish fans? Even if you are not a catfish fan, I want to know your gripe. Your biggest fucking gripe. If you've been rocking with Chef Kendall, you already know the secret. Don't tell nobody yet. Let's hear your biggest gripe and complaint about the catfish, man. Anybody.
Hey, homie. Dr. 333. What's going on, love?
Is that homie?
Lipsy Dog says she loves it.
Ain't that homie new account?
Yes, homie, don't play that.
Y'all follow my nigga homie, man. Let's get that account built up just like the whole account, man. Follow my nigga homie, don't play that.
Oh, Pookie hates seafood, period.
Yeah, seafood, period. Okay. Well, it ain't gonna help for you then. It ain't gonna help.
Dr. 333, thank you so much, my
love. Dr. 333, I appreciate you. Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. Pop a lap button.
Hey, okay, yum.
Man. Anybody? I cook it through.
He says he cooks it, though.
Oh, you cook it, though? What's the biggest?
She cooks it.
Hey, homie, don't play that, baby. Awesome, my nigga. I tried to make it. I ended up going to your page. You were live, but you were like on somebody else's shit. Okay. Now, nobody is a Catfish fan because I ain't no need for me to show y'all this shit. And it'll save me some trouble of having to do it on the live because I like to smoke weed. I like to smoke weed while I cook. So I can be smoking me a blunt. So we ain't got to be here. We close enough to the get off time. Mm-hmm. I like to smoke. They smoking weed right now, watching me, and I can't smoke. You think they give a fuck that I can't smoke? No, they don't give a fuck. Nobody gives a fuck that Big Chef ain't smoking.
Okay.
You know? What about my smoking needs?
Pookie said I still need recipes.
What about my lungs? Huh? Oh, you still
want
to
know? Jazz said, yes, I want to see. Okay. Homie says I love Catfish. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so y'all just love it like that. Listen, my biggest gripe. My thank you for the follow. I don't know who that is.
Thank you so much for the love.
My biggest complaint about Catfish is that bitch tastes like under the sea. Under the sea. When you bubble to butter, the better butter, you and me. That's what the fuck that shit tastes like to me. A pond. It tastes like the bottom of the fucking sea. It tastes like pussy foot.
No, I don't want none of that.
Like, for real, it's something about Catfish in the inside. Like, I like it, but it be parts of it that taste so much like a pond. And you gotta remember that Catfish is a bottom feeder. It's not a clean fish. It eats shit.
It does.
The Catfish will eat your ass. Somebody kill you and throw you in the pond. But before, once rigor mortis is falling out, they would nibble on your tasty little morsels. Catfish eat anything. They are bottom feeders. And I really don't like the some of the parts of it. It don't taste good to me. Thank you, Lil City. I'm finna fix it. I'm gonna show you what I go through to make my Catfish pleasing to me. Now, I cannot take credit for this. This was taught to me by a chef that took me up under his wing. And he would make these delicious, pretty little thing to me like your chemical. Mama, I'm so hard to handle now. Yes, I am. No hands. Actions speak louder than words, and I'm a man with a good experience.
Look, she said, okay, I'm not eating Catfish anymore. No, but you will eat it again. You will.
You will eat it. It's still good, man. A lot of shit is nasty when you see it in its original form. I'm finna show you how to get that taste out of it. What was I saying? I don't remember. Wait a minute. Pretty little thing, I'm like your chemical, mama. I'm so hard to handle now. Yes, I am. Okay, what the fuck was... I don't remember. I was telling you a story. Oh, yeah. I can't take full credit for this. This chef taught me this, man. He took me under his wing, and he taught me how to make these delicious Catfish tacos. Delicious Catfish tacos. And, hold on, wait a minute, please.
Okay.
Pretty little thing, let me light your chemical. Mama, I'm so hard to handle now. Yes, I am. He would have these delicious Catfish tacos. And we worked in a 4-5-star restaurant, you know? Baby, I got the chemical, love it. We worked in a 4-5-star restaurant. So I wanted to know, how the fuck you get these rich folks? Are these folks that are well off? To eat Catfish. That's a trashy ass fish. Huh? Why not swordfish? Why not orange roughy? Why not motherfucking red snapper? You know? And he was like, nah, we in the South. We still love Catfish no matter how rich we are. He said, but I got a way to make rich people really like it. And what he did was, let me show you on a piece before I get ahead of myself. Let me show you. Oh, that's my song too. Shit, I don't feel like teaching no more. I want to just sing. And if you, yeah, oh, yeah, that's my shit. Look at this. Do you see that? These arms of mine. Do you see that dark line? He taught me that if I could slice out that dark line, which he called the bloodline, it would pull that bullshit taste out of my fish. It will taste just as clean as some mahi-mahi. Really? That's what he said. I tried a piece of the fish. He prepared it for me. The shit tasted like cod or something. Like, and if you, yeah. Wait a minute. Could just, oh, you. If you just remove this bloodline right here, I'ma show you. I'ma cut one off and I'ma show you what we looking like. I probably should have sharpened my knife first. You know, wifey? It is somewhere. I just didn't use it. I'ma sharpen my knife. You want to start out with a very sharp knife, and you want to get up under that bloodline, and you just want to jiggle your knife. You don't want to cut through there. I'm going to show you again. You want to just jiggle. I like the jiggle. You feel what I'm saying? I like the wiggle and jiggle guy. Look. Look at what we took off. Now she is clean. The bloodline. Tell them about the bloodline, boss. If you tired of that pond taste, I mean, let's admit it, it's a bottom feeder. Remove this, and I promise you, most of the bullshit that you tasting, if you like catfish, try this shit without this on there, and you gonna fucking love it. You welcome. You don't know it yet, but I just changed your fucking life. Mm-hmm. Who said I didn't? I did. You don't know it yet. You don't know that shit yet, but I just changed your fucking life. This is one of Zone 21. I'm talking about a legend on Vigo. Completely. A legend on Vigo. This is one of Zone 21's favorite dishes, and he can't have it no other way now. You give him catfish the regular way, he ain't gonna eat it, man. I know he ain't. Let me show you again. Look at that bloodline. Even if you, we might leave for our fried fish. I don't fucking know. This is the most important part. You can do this to your fish, and you can season it however the fuck you want to, and it's gonna taste better. Period. It's gonna be a major improvement. I'm telling you. See it? That bloodline. Now, let's take it off. Now, what I like to do... Oh, damn, I said I was going to sharpen my knife. You want to use a sharp knife? Because if you don't use a sharp knife, you will lose. You will lose a lot of catfish flesh. And you don't want to lose a lot of flesh. You want to keep flesh. You want to keep all the flesh that you can keep. So, you want a sharp knife. This little tail end, I normally just slice that off, that little tail end. You can keep it, but it's the bloodline on there is so thin that I don't want to risk cutting my shit myself. Okay. Now, I'm going to go directly up under the bloodline with my knife. I'm just going to line it up, and I'm just going to jiggle. I don't want to hurt nothing. Huh? How many times he told you, I just want to put the head in. That's all. I'm just going to put the head in. You like, you lying. You just trying to have sex on me. Huh? Just jiggle just a little bit. You won't even know I'm there. Huh? How many times did you fall for it? Yeah. Oh, that's good right there. Ooh, that's some bloodline right there. Now, when you doing this, oh, for me.
I'm sorry.
That's so fucking immature. I'm trying. I got a whole beard. I'm trying to be grown. You know, I'm trying to be better than what I've been. Bloodline. That right there is going to... That, you welcome. You will see. You will see. And you better take pictures and send them to my IG and shit. And come to my live and tell me how brilliant I am for sharing that shit with you. Because I didn't have... Chef say something like Jesus. He didn't have to do it, but he did. I didn't have to do the shit, but I did. I just made that up, wife. What you think about that? Somebody better tell Kurt or somebody else snatched me up. That was dope, wasn't it? Yeah, that's a fast stuff. Chef didn't have to do it, but he did. Didn't have to do it, but he did. Now, I got 2 pounds of catfish because I already know that slicing off this bloodline, it takes off a lot of meat.
Appreciate you, love.
That's why you need a sharp knife.
Miss Mello, thank you, my love.
You want to fillet this shit off of here. You need a very sharp knife so you will not lose a lot of flesh, okay? If you got to change size, look at me. I just changed directions. Who give a fuck? Long as you can get the most bloodline off without getting the most white, that good pink flesh. You don't want to get that good flesh. That's all your weight. You don't want that. You just want to get off every little piece of that bloodline that you can. Yes. Boop. Okay, I'm sorry. You know what? I got to grow up. One day, I got to stop being Peter Pan.
Just
Big Chef got to do better, wife. I want to get into heaven. Are you going to leave me behind? Like there ain't no fucking in heaven. It's fucking in heaven. That's why they call it love making. Love making made in heaven. Ain't no fucking in hell. So that means if you get in heaven and I go to hell, you going to be fucking and I'm going to be mad. That'll probably be a part of my hell to see you happy in heaven.
That was a lot, Chef.
Well, I done thought it out.
I see. Long scenario.
I'm trying to get up there. Because okay. I know you going. You saved me. You saved me. That was the biggest sacrifice because I'm a handful. You know? So shit, you automatically get in.
Not automatically.
Yeah, you'll get out of jail free card when you came and got Big Chef, baby. Ooh, this a big one. Yeah, I like that. Flop that thing on there. Yes. See, I wasn't even making a joke. See what I'm saying?
Yeah, you was.
I wasn't. You so nasty. You really are. And I love you for it. Because if you wasn't, man, I'd be so sad if you was so nasty. Let's get it again. Get up under there. All you got to do is line your knife up right up underneath it and just jiggle. Apply some pressure and just jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Don't be in a hurry, because you will cut your fucking hand. My knife is stuck. There we go. This one want to be a damn hard head. Come off here. Now, you won't get it right the first time. You may not get it right the second time. But keep trying. Your family depends on it. For real. The catfish lovers in your house are depending on you to keep trying. I didn't always know how to get it off like that, man. That man told me to do that shit. I thought he was crazy. I ain't never had catfish and cut this shit off. Who? You crazy as fuck. I'm a black person. We keeping all that shit. We eating all that shit. But when he did it and I tasted it, I understood why. Like, I would have to do a whole pan of this shit. Y'all don't understand. I had to do this for the lunch rush. So it was a lot of motherfucking fish. And he wanted that shit clean, just like that. And it's a dick to do, it really is. But once you get used to it, it's not hard. It's not hard. He was just hard on me. That's all that is. He was just hard on me. All right. Right there. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. Take your time. Don't go too fast. If you got a switch size like I just did, do that. You can just slide your knife. If you got a sharp knife, you can just slide it. I'm barely holding it. Just slide it right there. Hold that bloodline right there. Slide it up under there. Just slide it. I'm barely holding that knife. I'm barely holding that. Just slide it through there. But you gotta have a sharp knife. If you got a dull knife, that's how you get cut. I don't know if people know that. A dull knife, a knife that ain't so sharp, will fuck you up. You ain't gotta believe me though, so. Cause I know I'm black and I know how y'all is. Yeah, I know how y'all is, goddamn, so I ain't gonna, you know, I'm keeping it real with you. We got two more. This is one. Come on.
Hey Shay, thank y'all so much for rocking with us. Make sure you keep tapping the screen, keep sharing the live. I see you tapping, hot girl.
Thank y'all.
Thank
man.
You, Samuel. We appreciate you, love.
I really do appreciate you. I really do. Y'all don't understand. You give me wings, man. For real. You give me the energy to do this. Look at that. A nice sharp knife. You can really see my finger. You can see my finger. It's transparent. That's a hop. I'm getting it right off there. I'm getting it right off there. Lipstick, dog.
Lipstick,
thank
dog.
You, baby.
Appreciate
thank
you so much, baby.
Thank you. I would salute you, but I'm holding meat. Got meat juice on my hand. Got meat juice. Meat juice. Big Shell got meat. Wifey, you play so much. Huh? You want some meat juice? I got all the meat juice you can have. Alright, check it. Let's do this last one, huh? While we're speaking on the meat juice. I just like the floppy. Don't you see how I like the floppy? Throw that thing on the table, Shell. Huh? I like the little wife and know what she got. Huh? This is what I'm bringing to the table.
Okay.
You tell me to be me, and then when I give you all of me,
catfish po' boys.
You say it too much, you know.
It's not too much. I haven't said a word.
I see the looks.
You see?
You're giving me the look.
You're supposed to pay attention to what you're doing.
I can't. Your cleavage is hanging all out. You're always showing your booty cheeks. Your cleavage hanging all out. Of course I'm going to keep looking over there. What else? Huh? You think I'm going to look at a piece of catfish and I got titties on the table? Huh? I got titties on the table. What am I going to look at the catfish for? Catfish? Damn, they don't care nothing about my fingers. Don't make me cut my fingers off. Put on the sweater.
Sweater?
No, don't put on no sweater. I changed my mind. I deal with the cook. It's fine.
I cannot.
That's fine. Don't do it.
I just cannot.
I was just playing. Don't do it. Show everything, baby. Show everything to Big Shell. Alright. Now, we got all that did. Look at what I got. That's a big old bag of foreskins. I just like to throw meat around. You do? A big old bag of, not foreskin.
Well, I was wondering where that came from.
Not foreskin. Where the fuck that come from?
What? That's what I was wondering.
No, a big bag of bloodline.
I was thinking about it for a minute. I was like, where are we going with that?
Your nasty thoughts. Pass me that little bowl, nasty thoughts. Now, your nasty thoughts. I'm going to need some liquid. Bring me some buttermilk, liquid egg. I know we got it. Mm-hmm. Now, I'm going to cut this into strips now. Wow. Because we want this to be able to fit on our sandwiches. And you know, you don't want this huge, long strips. You want to be able to put a couple of pieces on there, you feel me? Oh, y'all must be dead. Ain't nobody tapping. Ain't no heartbeat. What going on? It's like four something in here. What's wrong with my tops? That makes me squint my eyes. The fuck? You know, you ever had to squint your eyes? Ain't shit wrong with your vision. You just like,
no.
I don't understand. It's on the very, very bottom. Very, very bottom up underneath. Uh-huh. Yeah, you thought Big Chef set you on the dummy mission. I ain't gonna do you like that. Get in there. Alright, I'm just cutting these in half. Why not? Cut them in half. Also, I'm gonna stick with the rule. We all know, if you've been rocking with Big Chef, we all know that one of my main motherfucking rules is, if you're gonna deep fry, we're gonna deep fry correctly. So, you gotta put season on your meat. I'm so tired of laughing at that. You gotta put season on your meat, and you gotta put it in your bread. Period. You want your fried food to be seasoned throughout. You want flavor throughout. Well, if you want flavor throughout, you need to leave the seasoning on there for like a couple of hours or overnight or a marinade or a brine or something like that. But if you want deep flavor without marinating or brine, doing a brine process or anything like that, you got to do the skin and you got to do the flour. Period. But I refuse to let you go, motherfucker. Now, beg and plead for some sympathy. A little bit of salt. Put that on there. You can put whatever you want on here. I'm just gonna do some salt, some fresh ground black pepper. Some onion powder, granulated. Some garlic powder. Granulated. Get all that in there. Now, you can do this a few ways. You can do buttermilk, hot sauce. You can do eggs, buttermilk. You can do eggs, hot sauce. You can do eggs, buttermilk, and hot sauce. Like, you can play with this one a little bit. We're gonna go buttermilk. Egg. I like to use liquid egg. Let's use it all. And put some hot sauce on my burrito, baby. Yeah. Put some hot sauce on my burrito, baby. Yeah. Big Chef just made some real good. Big Chef just made some real good right there. Yeah. Said I got a love so deep in the pit of my heart, and these days it grows more and more. Yeah. That's good right there. Now, I don't have time, but if you have time, you can let that sit on there 15, 20. It don't take long for fish. Seafood. It don't take long for seafood to really marinate, not for real. And it don't take a lot of seasoning.
Chris Kane says if you use eggs, how many eggs would you suggest?
If I had to do some eggs, man, I did about 2 or 3 eggs, and I did like a half a cup of water. So about 3 eggs and a half a cup of water. Yeah. Do it like that. Try that. Uh-huh. You do that for me. I'm telling you. We running out of time. Big Chef done ran over. I'm sorry. I did not mean to run over. I really wanted to give you guys an outcome. Shit. What else is Big Chef gonna do? I'm gonna cut up a beef tomato, man. I'm gonna cut up a nice tomato. I'm gonna cut up some romaine lettuce. What is a po' boy without romaine lettuce and the tomato? Or iceberg, lettuce or tomato. What is it without that, you know? Not only that, baby, pass me that big old loaf. Hold it like it means something. Ooh, grip it. Ooh, I love the way you grip it. Your little hands make everything appear to be so much larger. Your little hands. My baby got some little hands too, boy. It's such a pride. You know, she make me feel so proud. You know, she ain't got to have a little hand, but having a little hand do make it a lot better. Anyway, we're going to use, what is this? This is a French bread. We're going to use this. Not only am I using French bread, but I'm going to toast my bread. We're not going to toast the inside. If you toast the inside of that bread, I'm going to hit your ass. I wish I was there with you. Homie, don't play that at you. Let's just toast the outside and leave the inside to me. What if I came in the room when we first met? With that thing on my shoulder like that, goddamn. You would have been ready. that thing on my shoulder. You'd have been ready when we first met. I swap in on you like a thief in the night. You ain't know if I had one of these or not, nigga. I could've, huh?
Okay.
What's up? Nigga, don't never, don't cut the lights on, leave the lights off. Anyway, I'm gonna put it on that, I'm gonna toast that up. Of course, we going on that bomb ass sauce. Now, hey, when y'all breading this, check it. Let's do a good size piece like this. On the side, in the mix, cover it up, press it down, squeeze, twist, squeeze, twist, squeeze, twist, squeeze, twist, squeeze, hey, twist, squeeze. Big shot like the song out of any fucking thing. Look at that. Oh, that looked better than goddamn KFC, or not KFC, but Captain D's type shit. Beautiful. We wanna lay that there. We wanna leave it in the on the rack or put it on the plate or something like that, because you wanna give the flour time to adhere, okay? You don't want your flour to really come off at all. You don't wanna see any dry spots. You see any dry spots, redrop that shit. Huh? If you see any dry spots, I need you to do that for me. Redrop that shit. I believe in no dry spots. No dry spots when you deep frying food, man, please. Take the extra time that it takes to get that shit knocked out. Alright? Now, you already know you can get the pictures for this right here on my page right here, man. We're gonna take pictures, of course, and do a video or whatever. And, give me a like, give me a share on it. If you feeling it, if you like the picture, if you like it. Man, if you enjoyed this content, give me a follow then. If you enjoyed this content.
Good job, baby.
Hey,
you showed your ass.
Real spill. Thank you, man. Drip God, Lil Sit Down, Isha, man. My whole squad.
Squad.
Thank y'all, man. I appreciate you. Leave that for 10 minutes. Let it adhere. And then you can start frying that shit up in some hot, hot fish grease. Hot, hot. 360, nigga, because I know you be bullshit. Turn that shit up. Hot fish grease. Hot, get that shit crisp. The big shit. And as always, it's been real as fuck. I love you. I love you. And it ain't a damn thing that you can do about it. One time for the one time. Oh, no. It's such a good feeling to know you're alive. Yeah. It's such a happy feeling growing inside. Yeah. And when you wake up ready to say, I think we'll make it a snappy new day. Yeah, it's such a good feeling, really good feeling. Knowing I'll be back when the day is new. I'll have more ideas for you. You'll have things you want to talk about. And I will too. I appreciate you. From the bottom of my widow little heart, nigga. Coming from a wretch like me. Every tap, every share, every give a care, every give a fuck for the big chef, man. Gang. Hey, I appreciate you, man. Thank y'all, man. Thank y'all for tuning in. This is the motherfucking kitchen, and this is the motherfucking morning show, and I am the people's champ. Chef Kendall 3 times. Come back and see me every day, nigga. Have it this way. Make sure you come back and see my beautiful wife. 2 p.m. Central for the vibe. 2 p.m. Central for the vibe. Me and my beautiful wifey. If you forget the show times, come to the Big O TV Guide. Go to the Big O TV Guide and you will see our flyers there, man. As always, I love you from the bottom of my little heart, nigga. We out. Do it to me.
Thank you.